Cities of India's seven-phase general election happened on the 19th of April. And data shows a worrying trend for the Election Commission as well as perhaps for the BJP. The EC is worried because the number of people who came out to vote this time in phase 1 was more than 4% down from the last time in 2019. Now, there could be various reasons for this, and experts don't entirely have a consensus on why this has happened. One could, of course, be the weather, because large parts of the country have very high temperatures at the moment and are under a heat wave. However, it's also important to point out that for several cycles now, the Indian general election has been in the months of April and May. So the heat wave and the high temperatures don't entirely explain this phenomenon. The reason the BJP is worried is because a large section of the party is fears that their own cadre and their own voters are taking Modi's third term for granted, that they are simply therefore not really mobilizing and coming out to vote because they think it's a done deal, and that could be a sense of complacency which could really hurt the party. There is a third theory as well, that a lower voter turnout may also indicate that those who are in the opposition camp also sense that the BJP is going to come back for a third term and therefore are not coming out to vote in enthusiastic numbers. Maybe many fence sitters also are not really moving out because they don't really see any alternative to the BJP at the moment and aren't enthused by the opposition. Like I said, there's no consensus on this. But the Election Commission is trying to get more and more people to come out and vote. And it'll be interesting to see how this plays out in the remaining phases, because in the past, the first phase has normally set the trend for the rest of the phases in India's general election. So will a low turnout indicate perhaps something that the opposition camp should worry about, or the BJP? Let's see on the 4th of June.